Good morning. This is Pastor Mark from Merriam Christian Church, and this is a children's moment that we like to send out to all of our kids, all of our families and children. We ask them to share this with other kids and just spread a word of God for our kids today. I have something very special here with me. Does anybody know what this is? Kind of looks like a horn, doesn't it? That's kind of what it's come from, but what it's actually called is a cornucopia. And you see these a lot this time of the year. This, of course, is the week of Thanksgiving, a time when we stop to give thanks for things. And the cornucopia comes about because it is something that is used to symbolize when we're thankful. They used to fill this full of fruit and vegetables, and they would have it out so that people could get that food out of it and eat it whenever the harvest came around. Sometimes we use it at Thanksgiving, and we put food in it to represent blessings that God has given us or food that we're sharing. Here at Merriam Christian Church, we gather up food to feed families with at Thanksgiving, and we have this cornucopia sitting up front with all kinds of good food spilling out of it. It's really important that we remember to be thankful. I want to read you a piece of scripture today that comes from the Psalm. It says, "Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyous songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good and his love endures forever." You know, with it being Thanksgiving this week, what is something that you're thankful for? Well, that's some really good stuff to be thankful for. You know, at this time of the year, I'm always thankful for my family, for my friends. I'm thankful that we have enough to eat, that we have a home to live in, a roof over our heads. I'm thankful that we have jobs that we can go to. Those are important things to be thankful for, and it's important that we thank God for those. Why don't we bow our heads together and say a word of prayer, and we'll say thanks to God right now. Let's fold our hands and bow our heads. Almighty God, we are so thankful for everything that you provide for us. We are thankful for our family, for our pets, for our siblings. Lord, we're thankful for our schools and our teachers, for our friends at school. Lord, there's so much to be thankful for. We just want to thank you and thank you and thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Make sure that you tell your mom and dad something that you're thankful for today. This being Thanksgiving, it's a good time to get in that habit and practice it throughout the year. If you've enjoyed this video, I encourage you to share this with other kids. Put it on social media or email it out to friends or family. Until next time, God bless and stay safe.